Hello friends, find the value of x if 4 to the power x equal to 24. Let's solve it. We have 4 to the power x equal to 24. To solve this, take log on both sides. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, so it will be equal to x log 4 equal to log 24. Divide on both sides by log 4. To simplify it faster, log 4 and log 4 will be cancelled. We have x equal to log 24 over log 4. Since 24 equal to 4 times 6, so x equal to log 4 times 6 divided by log 4. Since log m n equal to log m plus log n, so x equal to log 4 plus log 6 over 24, log 4. X equal to log 4 over log 4 plus log 6 over log 4. Log 4 and log 4 will be cancelled. We have x equal to 1 plus log 6 over log 4. Since 6 equal to 2 times 3, so we have x equal to 1 plus log 2 times 3 over log 4. In the next step, x equal to 1 plus log 2 plus log 3 over log 4. X equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 4 plus log 3 over log 4. Since 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is same as 2 square, so x equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 2 square plus log 3 over log 2 square. X equal to 1 plus log 2 over 2 log 2 plus log 3 over 2 log 2. X equal to 1 plus 1 over 2 log 2 over log 2 plus 1 over 2 log 3 over log 2. Here log 2 and log 2 will be cancelled. X equal to 1 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 over 2 log 3 over log 2. Since log m over log n equal to log m to the base n, so x will be equal to 2 times 1, 2 plus 1, 3 over 2 plus, and here we have 1 over 2 times log 3 over log 2, log 3 to the base 2. Clear? X equal to 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 over 2, which is our the value of x. In the last step, I'm going to checking this value of x satisfies the equation of 4 to the power x equal to 24. Here we have 4, x value is given here, 4 to the power x is 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 over 2 equal to 24. Solve it here. 4 is same as 2 square to the power 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 over 2 equal to 24. Here 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We have 2 to the power 3 plus log 3 to the base 2 equal to 24. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, so it will be equal to 2 to the power 3 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 equal to 24. And since m to the power log n to the base m equal to n, so we have 2 cube 8 and 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 will be equal to 3 equal to 24 as it is. 8 times 3 is 24 equal to 24. Here left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that we have solved it. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And most important point is here, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.